In the state of South Dakota in 1961, Dakota Territory wraps 100 years in one. The centennial year is planned to be the biggest year of all. We'll relive all the gold rush days and really have a ball. Now there's gonna be some digging where the buffalo used to graze. Someone's gonna strike it rich just like the good old days. Governor Archie's made some plans for the governor of each state. He gave them a golden shovel so they could celebrate and come to the land where the antelope play and really dig for gold and join in the fun in 61 just like the days of old. It'll be a real gold rush, a real celebration. There'll be people there from far and wide, from clear across the nation. There'll be antique cars and TV stars, celebrities and governors too. And Gold Rush Joe will be on hand, to mention just a few. No, the Gold Rush days aren't over. Don't fret your little hearts. There'll be lots of people digging when the Gold Rush really starts. 100 years of progress and the days of 61 are the Gold Rush days where the buffalo played, so come and join the fun. In the state of South Dakota in 1961, Dakota Territory wraps 100 years in one. The centennial year is planned to be the biggest year of all. We'll relive all the gold rush days and really have a ball.